So open up your morning light and say a little prayer for us. You know that if we are to stay alive, see the peace in every eye.
So